underway from the inside of the track. It's Smith, Barnum, Morgan, Spano, Serapis, and Sorensen. Now, Serapis won the Dooley last year, but he'll be chasing Ricky Morgan, third in the Pac-12. The senior for USC, does he get to the line first? Or does Derek Sorensen win a second race of the day? It was Ricky Morgan Jr., 20.92, the winner. The wind in that race was assisting by 1.6 meters per second. Second place was Sorensen, our 100-meter winner earlier. Today he runs 20.97 over double the distance. Barnum was third for USC at 21.02. Thaddeus Smith of Cal State Fullerton was fourth.